A rollover crash in Northwest El Paso sent one person to the hospital this afternoon. According to El Paso Fire Dispatch, the rollover happened around 10:30 this morning at the intersection of North Desert Boulevard and Helen of Troy Drive. You can see that right here. That is near Westtown Marketplace. Now, dispatch tells us that one person suffered minor injuries.